let's take a look at the one chord, moving to the four chord now in D major. Dirty D major, the one chord is going to be a D. The four chord is going to be a G. Again, the one chord is a D major, and the four chord is a G major. That's the one chord. That's the four chord. That's a one moving to a four in dirty D major.